Hello, can you introduce yourself?
Hello, my name is CHIẾN. I am 14 years old. I am in seventh in old school.
Very well done. Okay, CHIẾN, what are you wearing today?
I am wearing
Excellent. Can you tell me what is he wearing?
He is wearing green t-shirt, red and gray jeans.
Very well done. What is she wearing?
She is wearing
Okay. Has he got long hair? Has he got long hair? Has she got long hair? Has he got short hair? Yes, he
has. Right.
What is it? Excellent. What's the time? Good. And what's the time?
Quarter past.
Excellent. That's it. Well done. Okay. What's he doing? Good. What's she doing? Brushing his
teeth.
His teeth. Okay, good. And what are they doing?
They are dentists.
Very well done. Good job. Okay, can you make a sentence like the elephant is bigger than the mouse? Okay, so which is longer, the pencil or the rubber? Very nice. Which is bigger, the book or the pen?
The book is bigger than the pen.
Very good. And which animal is taller, the dog or the giraffe?
The dog.
Taller. Which is taller, the giraffe or the dog? Excellent. Awesome. Okay, can you tell me this is or these are? Okay. Is it a man, a woman, or child? And? Don't need to say us. They are
men.
Men.
is a woman.
Good. And?
They are women.
Good.
They are
child. Mm-hmm. And?
They are children.
Good. Excellent job. Okay. Can you tell me who comes first and say, like, the boy with the pink t-shirt comes first? So, who comes first? Which one? Who comes first? Mm-hmm. Which boy? The boy with the... green?
Green
t-shirt. Comes? Good. Who comes second? Comes? Good. And who comes third? Well done, too.